Security Committee is set to meet 1 hour from now, 2 p.m. Eastern Time, on Pakistan. It's a hearing that was planned well before that U.S. military team located and killed Osama bin Laden not far from the capital city of Islamabad. Lawmakers said to be drawing up a long list of questions about this military operation and Pakistan and what it knew about it, where bin Laden was hiding. Joining us now, Congressman Silvestre Reyes, a Democrat from Texas. He is a member of the House Armed Services Committee and former chairman of the House Intelligence Committee. Last night's developments, Congressman, obviously changed the tenor of this discussion today. What is your first question?
Well, first of all, congratulations to the men and women of the many intelligence agencies and military that carried out this operation, and also the director, Panetta, and President Obama, who made that decision. But I think the intelligence committees, both on the House and the Senate side, probably have had briefings on these operations, or at least the planned operation. I think my first question, based on 10-year service in the intelligence committee, deals with exactly what how much information the Pakistanis knew, were they helpful, and ultimately, for about a month and a half now, we've been told that relations between the United States and Pakistan have been a bit strained. I'm wondering, were they strained because of the information we had, or because we weren't sharing it with them?
It does not appear that the U.S. shared any information at all about this raid with the Pakistanis. The fact that the raid was carried out successfully, apparently without their help, they will complain loud and long, and already are, about the fact that their airspace was violated and so forth. But do you think in the long run this might lead to an improvement of relations?
Well, I believe so. Certainly the results were successful. Based on years of talking with the leaders in Pakistan, both in the military, intelligence, and political, the potential for Osama bin Laden being in their country, the controversy about the Taliban using it as a safe haven, does not make for a good relationship either between us and Pakistan, or Pakistan and its neighbors. So I think the more we get to a place where we resolve these kinds of issues, there may be a public outcry from them, but I think behind the scenes they probably are grateful that we are taking these individuals out, you know, one at a time.
Congressman Silvestre Reyes, Democrat of Texas, thank you.
Thank you.
And we'll be right back.